Ladies and gentlemen, it is a great pleasure for me to come this today to talk to you about the vaccination. What is it? The coronavirus vaccination. You all know that. And you know corona at this moment, you know, that's the number one problem that we all facing. It's stopping us from moving forward. It's stopping us from doing what we're supposed to do, what we used to do. Why we here today? I know there is a lot of fear going on in the community about the vaccination. We're here to encourage you to take the vaccine. Why? It's not going because you're not going to have the COVID-19, but if that happened, the danger that you would be facing without taking the vaccination, it would be less, way less than what it should be. So that's why we're counting on you. And of course, we're here. We want to protect our loved one, our children. We want to protect our neighbors, our whoever that we come in contact to. So that's one of the reasons we would encourage you. It is very important. Get out and get yourself vaccinated. Thank you very much. This was a message from the St. Lucie County. Thank you.